we go. Wait. Oh. Am I good? There we are. So, welcome to another stream. Let's start by firing up the game, though. And, yeah, so another day, another stream. I'm gonna continue playing Banjo-Kazooie today. I love this game. mostly with the ukulele. I don't know if I should call it hype, considering the reviews that have been coming out of that game. But I'm pretty excited to play it either way. I'm still gonna probably find something to enjoy out of that game. And maybe, possibly, I'm will stream that tomorrow, considering that tomorrow's the release day. But either way, just to, you know, get in the mood, get fired up about that game, I'm gonna keep playing Banjo-Kazooie. And Sonic, I will have to move it to Friday, maybe. No, not Friday, Wednesday, sorry. But, well, I'll figure something out. Either way, I'm gonna skip this. Sorry if you wanted to see that. But I'm more interested in continuing the game from where we left off. Now, if I remember correctly, oh, 2 hours only. I thought I played more. If I remember correctly, I left at Precisi Peaks. Or Peak. Precisi Peak? Well, either way, I left there, or right about, right before I entered the place. So I'm gonna go back there and, you know, continue from there on. So let me, oh, oh. Now, I don't remember if there's a teleportation cauldron along the way. There we go. And we're not that far away. I just need to skip this over here. Either way, like I said, I don't remember if there's a... where the jigsaw puzzle for this one is, for Gobby's Valley. Although, I think I need... do I need... okay, first of all, let me go over here. Let's go upstairs. Let's go upstairs and see if I can find something along the way. Okay, it's not openable. We did find a door. Okay, excuse me. Thank you. We did find a door. Let me. I think I'm able to open it right now. Let me check. Yeah, I can. So that also means that I'm probably also able to open Gobby's Valley or Gobby's Desert or whatever it's called. Since I know the jigsaw puzzle or the thing that opens that level is in here. I remember that. See? There it is. So let me very quickly put some pieces in there. There we go, Gobby's Valley. Now, let me check first of all what level is supposed to be the first one out of the two. Since, you know, I kind of want to make this or work this on a linear pattern. Work all of them. Turns out I'm not able to find out just yet. So, right. I don't remember. No. Actually, let's go first to Gobby's Valley. Since I'm gonna get the runner shoes in there, and that's gonna be a requirement for that last jigsaw, or jiggy piece that I'm missing on Bubble Hoop Swamp. Is that what it's called? Well, did not need to do that, but whatever. In here, I'm gonna find that one last ability that I'm missing, I think. Let's go find out. Obviously, there's not much to say about this other than Sam is gonna be everywhere in this level, Gobby's Valley. Obviously, I'm gonna have to be very careful of not falling in there, considering that it's gonna hurt me. See, those are shoes right there. Nothing in here. So, hello, sir. Drunker wants rain. Gosh, I'm shriveling up. No, obviously not. They are not going to help. So, what I'm gonna have to do is find something he can drink. And I know where it is. Let me just... Oh, you know what? This is another one of those... Is it? I don't know. We'll find out. First of all, let me just gather my notes. Ooh, good to know there. Oh, shit. That's how you kill him. Now, I don't know if I should be... Lisa Niels can survive in here. Yes. Apparently. Nope. Another one. There we go. Okay, first, before doing that, let me just grab this. So I can grab all these other notes and the torque. Oh, there we go. Hold on. Okay. Obviously, this is just a necessity. There we go. Excellent. Now we can go back up there on the Sphinx. Because obviously, this is a Sphinx. Is it the Sphinx? Am I just getting mixed up? But we're gonna go. Okay, sorry. We're gonna go up here. There's also a lot to do on this level, so we're gonna try to tackle it up. Tackle it in a orderly fashion. Okay. I missed. Should have. Obviously, you're looking at me trying to help this cat help? Kind of? Missed. Okay, so obviously what I'm trying to do is shoot some eggs into his mouth. Not mouth, nose. So that he can sneeze. And open the way. Now, I don't know if this is time. If it's time, no, it doesn't seem to be way. Well, let me just go get that Uber token before doing anything else. Also, that carpet, flying carpet over there, I'm gonna obviously use that. Also, how many lives do I have? 3. Okay, that's not a lot. I can work with that. Don't worry. Gold feathers? Maybe later. I don't know. I think I have all of them. As many as I can have. If that's the case, everything's great. If not, I will pick them up later. Okay. Can't seem to be able to do anything here, so let's just get inside him in a very literal way. Literal? Hey. Grab some notes. Grab some notes and a Moomba token. This guy seems pretty overpowered. Kill you. And grab this. There we go. Not that. Okay. Let me just grab the notes before I do anything else. Obviously, there's gonna be a lot, well, not a lot, but some stuff to do in here. I can see a Jinjo up there already. Jinjo. And pretty much, like, with the nose up there, I'm gonna have to start shooting eggs at things. Namely, all those little dudes in the wall that you see over there. So let me just line up with these things. Now I think these are timed as in, okay, there we go. As in, every time I want to go up, I will need to shoot them in the face. Hopefully I'm not, oh, I'm lighter, okay. And I need to repeat this until I get over it. Come on. Oh no, stop moving. Once again, let me just, okay, there we go. And I'm gonna fire up. He gets it. And we're gonna get the first Jiggy of this. No! Wow! That was really short lived. First Jiggy of this level. I think. Well, we're gonna find out about that. There's stuff to do, obviously. More stuff to do outside. I know there's a few of them that I wouldn't say I have trouble with them. but I do think... Okay, well, not bad. There's a few troublesome ones, and now that I think about it, I did not see the bottle's notification for the ability, which means I am in trouble, sort of. Well, this is a good time as any to figure out if getting out of the level makes me lose my... Wait, is there no way? Oh yeah, there is. If getting out of the level makes me lose all my notes or everything I've gathered. Don't disturb the valley without finding the new... Well, fucking done, Diego. Fucking done. Well, but that did help me find out that there's this guy that I have not saved before. Wow, I feel like an idiot now that I know that I missed the whole thing. But apparently I'm not required to gather all the notes again, which is good news. Since, look over there, I have 26 already. Good news, good news. This did not mean to make an experiment like that, but also, you may notice, I have the 2 already? I don't remember this game being that lenient. I thought that by getting out, I would have to gather everything up again. This is unexpected. Now, I don't know if... Oh yeah, okay. Summon all the hidden rings of the ancients to be the... Which, okay. You know what? This is not gonna take that much time, thankfully. It's like 3 or 4 of them. No, I think it's gonna be 5. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get the shoes here, but there's gonna be an ability that I will need to get on for CC Peak. That means I'm gonna have to backtrack a bit afterwards. Which, well, I was kind of expecting that. It's just... forgot about it. Since I'm gonna have to use that ability in this level, see that target over there? That's the one I'm gonna have to use. Or that's the thing I require the ability for. But hopefully, there's not that many things that I need to backtrack for. Just like with the swamp, where I just need the boots, well, not the boots, the running shoes here, and that's it. I can go back and finish it. I miss it. That's right. Oh, got it. We can only give you this. Oh, the jokesters. Can I grab it while flying? Do I have to? Get it. Second Jiggy. Good news. There's some progress. I think I'm gonna have to. Let me see if I can, if there's anything on that little cacti or cactus ring over there. I don't know if there's more than one. Obviously, on my way over there, I'm gonna have to use the thing. Is there anything? Do I get anything before flying through here? Apparently not. Oh, I think I know why. I need something else. Okay, so. First of all, hello, good sir. Pan, it's too hot for Gobby. I need some shade. Please help me. There you go. That's one gig here. We have to cool down. Yes. Go do that. I'm gonna have to bother you again. Don't you worry. Anyway, let's move on. Please, Magic Carpet, don't be like that. Oh. Come on, really? I'll just grab some feathers since I'm already here. I was aiming. I just became a dumb man. Ah, shit. Okay, this is not really not working. I'm just gonna have to brave it. Not die on the way. There's a honeycomb thingies that I can gather. Okay, I heard a Jinjo. That's one, and that's where it appears. I knew it. Now, Jinjo over there, which means I'm gonna jump, grab him, and jump out again. This one should open that one down below. Now, these pyramids and all, they're gonna have a little mini game, each of them. I think this one is it is. Now, sadly, this guy I cannot beat or kill. I can just, like, incapacitate in this. Okay, excuse me. Wow. Thank you. I need this. Okay, so I think I'm gonna die here. If not, okay, no. You know what? I can do it. That's Feather, no Banjo, and Moonbo, Jinjo, Leg, and a Honeycomb, a Sui, and an Egg. Oh. Is it this one? Nope, that is this one, I think. Yep. I'm dead! Shit. Well, obviously, I lost life. A life. Which means I'm gonna have to. Oh, well, I can do this already. I can do this. Hit the guy. He will spit into the tree, which refreshes the tree. The camel can run on the water for some reason, and he will give me a Jiggy, which I can only get by flying, which is annoying. Can I get up here or maybe not? I can do this. Yeah, there we go. So that's 4. We are left with 6. There's one on that place where I died, so let me try and go back there. If I can get the special ability along the way, that would be great. I wouldn't need it in there, but it's good to have it. That's unknown. Oh, I can also do that already. So let me go do that. Okay, shoot. There we go. I think I'm gonna have to do that like 3 times or not. See, there's a platform on the other side. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's one. Oh my god. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh shit. Okay. Please don't you die on me. There we go. Obviously, I might have to be a little bit more careful now, since I don't want a repeat of that. Miss. Didn't miss. Obviously, the pyramid is gonna go back up. And I need to figure out where. Okay, last one. Now, normally I wouldn't try to be so daring in the sense that I'm running really fast, or well, not really fast, but faster, if you can see. I would like to avoid that if I could, but I also want to finish this game. Oh my god. Good, did it again. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, that was my completely. Ah! Also, dogs. So. Okay. You know what? Stop it. What I'm gonna do now is try and get back some life, some HP, and attempt that one third time. Thank you. Okay, so obviously what you saw there is me trying not to get stung by the bees, which are guarding the honeycomb thingies. And, damn it! I'm just scared now. I'm scared to... Okay, let me... Let's try this from the other side, okay? Let's try this from over here. Ah, see? It worked. And, there we go, tree. That should bring the thing back up. Like, fully up. And, we could probably go in there, see what the hell's that about. Now, if I think, let me very quickly shut my fucking microphone since the dogs are just going nuts. Obviously, you gather some notes along the way since I'm gonna need a lot by the end of the game. As in most of them. So let me very quickly go in here. Now, I think this is a labyrinth. Yes, so. Oh shit, okay. Okay, that's an issue. Have 8 minutes to finish this. Now, hopefully I remember that. I don't remember the thing, the route. See the end. So we're here, and then up here, and then above here, and I do it. Oh, okay. So there's the switch. He's after the king's ancient relic stuff. Give me a second. I'm gonna figure. Okay. Turns out I have all of them. It's in here. And the Jinjo over here. This, 5 of them. 5 of them. That's good, that's great. Could do this on my first try, which is, or my first attempt rather, which is good news for me. I'm gonna try and go back. Now, obviously, I have 8 minutes to do this again. Since I'm. Oh, excuse me. Since I know where I wanna go, it shouldn't take me that long to finish this. I'm just gonna go up here. There's the switch. Did I? Okay. And you can already tell where that's gonna be. So let me go back up here again and go over the back exit. Excuse me, sir. Hi. Okay, me being hit twice by that and me was just being me being lazy. Not exactly. I mean, I get it. But I was not gonna attempt to fight him. Just like that. Oh, I didn't miss. That's great. Let's go back and attempt this little mini game again. Grab those notes. Great. Let's grab these other notes. Okay. Again. As you can tell, once again, I'm gonna go pretty much almost dead. Let me try this again. Come on, let me move. Thank you. Now, I hope I am going to be a little bit more cautious on that attempt. Okay, maybe not. Are the things the same? They should be, right? Yes, so that's gonna be one. Limbo should be in here. Banjo over here. I mean, this corner, that's Jinjo, which is also there. This corner is a node, which is this one. And then Kasui with Kasui. And you with, is it this one? Okay, thank you. I thought it was gonna be So feather with feather, and obviously honeycomb with honeycomb. That should do it. Oh, great. I'm not gonna get hit by him. Not anymore. So gonna grab this, 6 out of 10. There's this big building on the back that we haven't gone to just yet. So let's try and go there first before going on another adventure. Also, I apparently need to hit this one again. Because... Only it went away. I don't know if it's time. Hopefully it's not. Apparently not. So I'm gonna go back to the Sphinx Man and attempt to get that honeycomb piece before moving on. Give me a second. Okay, so we've done this before, which is obviously just trying to hit this in the right place. Not hit it, go through in the right spot. There we go, yeah! Also the hand. And okay, grab a note, grab a second note. I don't think you can use this until you found out. Well, ain't that right? Okay, wow. I thought I was gonna fall into the sand. Turns out I just lit into an enemy, which is even more dumb. And the new abilities on that side over there. There's a mound. Oh, so that's what the boots are for. Okay, I get it. Hello, sir. Sir Bottles. Would you kindly teach me any move? These are drone shoes. Vicky wears them on her scarf feet to make her run really fast for a limited time. Your energy is a little low. Oh, I forgot about that. Thank you. Learn all the moves I can teach you on this level. World, I guess. So let me try. Well, not try. Let me go first over here. Oh, well done. Well fucking done. And obviously. Oh. Ooh. Nerr. If I get close, it's gonna go down. Obviously, he's like, oh, too slow. So what I need to do, obviously, it's, once again, I fucking fell into sand, damn it. Let me grab this. I don't know if I should be, if I'm able to do it like this. This is the first time I try. Oh, I did it. Oh, 10,000 years. Okay, apparently that's how it should be done. Did I get hit? This bandit made a hurtful noise. I don't care. So, apparently I can do it like that. Never tried it before. Normally what I would do is, I would go fly, and then big, whatever it's called, come on, don't worry about it. Just do the ground pound move, basically, into him. Damn it! Later on. So let me try and figure out how to. Oh, hello, sir. Please, thank you for help. Grab the token. Grab those notes down there. There's many notes down there. We've seen them. See, like down there. Well, there's, I wouldn't say many, but there's some notes down there that I would like to get. But oh, is this? Oh, looks like that. Obviously, this is gonna be time. You can tell by the 20 seconds I have left. Which, obviously, I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna kill this guy, grab my health, or this health piece. Get my shoes. And try that as well. Okay, doesn't work. Please, thank you. I can gather all this later. Just need to get it up there fast. Grab the ow. Okay. Do this again. Kill these guys. just so I don't die as easily. Let me do this. Obviously, big. Ah! Why is this a thing? Stop it! Oh, come on, I did it! Grab the things so I'm not out of supplies. Are you okay to go on supplies? I don't know. Now, there's a note down there that I can get. And the last note should be if I could see. Over here. Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully I don't fuck it up again. And I say hopefully because I know I probably will. Obviously this is just a time waster because otherwise I would easily make it up there. Come on, I'm right there! Why? This is annoying. This is purely annoying. Ooh. There we go. Okay, so where am I? What am I doing? Obviously, there's water. There's some. Okay. So token first before I do anything rash. I got 24. That's great. Obviously, what I need to do is first of all get that jiggy, and then probably the door is gonna open if I remember correctly. Yep. And then I can collect everything around it. The notes from the eggs and the feathers. And this is what I meant about filling out the moat. Or the... is it called a moat? Moat or water? I don't know. I don't care. But it's full now and I can swim around. Okay, excuse me. This? Why? I was trying to attack. Motherfucker. Excuse me. There we go. Now, what am I missing? That's what I'm asking myself. And, a few notes, mostly 17 notes, well, 16. Hey, Jinjo! That That's 9. So the only so what I'm gonna do now is try to get all the notes that I might be missing on this level. I think that's all right. It should be all. So before I drown, let me just do this. Yeah, I'm okay. So I'm gonna get all as many notes as I can out of this level. I know there's not that many left, but since I cannot, please, why would you do this game? Since I can access one of the pyramids in this level, I'm probably not gonna be able to get them just yet. I can do this. Hey, the notes, some notes over there. Obviously, I'm gonna get on my trusty carpet man friend. It will take me where I need to go, which is namely is this section over there. Over here. I did not get any of this. So 92. Hopefully all... Oh! That's what I needed. That's it. I'm leaving this desert to find some peace and quiet. The only reason I kept doing all that to him is because A, I wanted this to... It's actually required for a digging in a later level. And this is never, it never opens, so don't worry. Now my only hope is that in that pyramid that I'm missing, the 8 remaining notes are, you know, in it, so I can gather all 100 of them. All 100 of them. For now, I'm gonna leave this world so I can move on to Francisci Peaks, which is, you know, that one level that was opened up before this one, and get that ability that I'm missing. Hopefully. Gonna be able to do okay just over there. Get this. Let's avoid that bill over there just so I don't get hurt and lose some time so I can get hurt again. And damn it. Okay. So this guy, I'm gonna try and hit him so he turns into a ball. Got it. So... Ah. Great. Now, Francisci Peaks is close to where it was before. I need to go... Instead of going into Grunty's mouth over there, I should first probably go... Kill this guy. Get some health. Get some health. There we go. And open up this guy so I can... is it a tree? Can I actually hit him? Oh, yeah, that's how it works. Damn it. And this guy, it's a... There we go, that's a connection. We got a shortcut. Can I... There we go. Now, this is for a thing that will appear later. I don't remember exactly what that thing is gonna be. Oh, it's gonna be a flight pad or something. I'll show you later. For now, let's get in here for Cheese Beak. It's gonna be a quite a place. I like it. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to go there just yet. That's the pad that I was talking about. I'm gonna grab this. Obviously, run all over there. And I think this is gonna be for that extra digging that I get on every level. And this is where I go with it. I've learned this spell. It's really neat. Keep it later for your treat. I think. Nah, it's not only for this, is it? Let's see. No, I think that something's gonna open on this side, and then I will use the thing to get there. Otherwise, let me just get in the world already. Let's not lose any more time. So this is for Sissy Peaks. Peaks. Oh shit, okay. Another new move? I know it already. Obviously, this is... Excuse me. This is where I get that one move that I'm missing for Goblin's Valley, and then I can finish it already. Fully, hopefully. Oh, my stomach aches. I shouldn't have eaten that shiny thing. Someone help poor Boggy. Obviously, we already know what that shiny thing is gonna be. So let's try and get it out of him, because I actually am gonna need it. One second, some water. Oops. Okay, let's try it. And get these notes. Well, not try, we're gonna get them. It's just, this guy's gonna come back to life. And the loopy guy's cute. He's gonna try to hit us. That thing is not gonna be friendly. And that's where the move is. Come on. Ah, close, my friend. Time for some aerial action with my devastating beak bomb attack. Nice one. That's real simple. It's just an aerial tackle. And that's it. Your energy's a little low. I'll fill it up for you. Alright, before I got in here. All the moves in the game. I'm finished then. I can go up here. Here, there's a ginger up there. So, first of all, I'm gonna get this note. Let him attack me. Ah, shit. Oh! Silver Lion. We got a token. Damn it, no! Ah. Ginger Man. Now, I don't remember if it's. If there's a. GG for killing these guys, but I'm gonna kill them all just because I don't wanna. Have them killing me out of nowhere. There's one. Obviously, I'm gonna go pick that up later. When I have the turn. Damn it! Okay, so. Point taken, I cannot really hit him other than in the hat somehow. So let me try and aim at him. There we go, that works. I'm gonna have to waste one more than what I liked. Would have liked. There should be one there, isn't it? There it is. Ah, shit! Nope, other side. Obviously, cold water is gonna do some damage along the way. And as you can see, they are preparing me for everything, considering that they are giving me a lot of feathers. So, how did I miss? Ooh, hit him! Let's try to turn around. Didn't work. Hit the wall again, that hurts. That really hurts. I'm gonna have to get some help afterwards. Missed, and still got hit. Yeah, but I'm still alive. Good. There we go. Okay, one more. Or rather, I'm gonna do this first. Just to get some. Holy was gonna open something. Just so I can get some health back before moving on. I don't wanna lose my progress on that regard. I'm gonna talk to you guys later, because right now I need to do some other stuff. Obviously, this bomb's gonna have to die for the cause. My cause, which is health. Please stop sliding. Oh, Kazoo doesn't slide. That's the reason why I normally use her. Well, normally. I think I'm missing one of those Mad Hatters, I'm gonna call him that. And after killing him, we should be okay. That's the one over there. Okay. Not as intended, but it works. I mean, I have to. Ah, shit. Sorry. Come on, don't stop. Don't stop. I don't know where another pad is. Pad, flying pad. Give me a chance to get this. Good, 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 good. Like I said, I don't know where another flying pad is. If I knew, I would go immediately over there, but since I don't know... I mean, closer, rather, to that one snowman. Because the only one I know of is... it's this one. Like I said, I think I'm gonna get a Jiggy for killing them all, but just to be on the safe side. Rather, I don't want to be hit by these guys when I'm not in the mood. I think that should be okay. Why? Why? That's not cool, man. There we go. There we go. Knew it. So before I do anything else, let me go get that one. I don't know if there's a way to get up there. Oh, well, there's a flying pad right there. Without wasting all these feathers as I'm doing. But... too late to contemplate that already. Stop hitting me! Okay, that's 1 out of 10. It took me that long to get that one. The others are not gonna be as hard. At least some of them are not gonna be as hard. Or as lengthy as this one. God damn it, I cannot talk. Since I know where some of them are. Ow. I don't know if I should be getting this. Okay, well, okay. Not exactly a necessity, but well, I'm already here. So I need to drop. Oh, shit. That was gonna fall. I'm gonna grab this. I need 3 of them. I know where another one is, but I'm still gonna have to find the last one. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Well, that's better than nothing. At least I can get some notes and a token since I'm here. There's health over there that I should take. Should probably take it. Token. Some more notes. There's also health over there, along with some notes that I should probably take. And a token, right. Forgot about that. Is that a token in the water? Yes. Well, that's for later. The walrus. Nasty fused bear. That guy is gonna be... I'm gonna have to deal with him later. Another golden feather. Like I said, that walrus, I'm gonna have to deal with him later. Can I go up here? No, I can't. Well, like I didn't already know, it was just... oh my god, I thought I was gonna die right there. I was gonna be very sad. Well, let me go try and get some health somewhere. Oh! Look at all this health. Excellent. So, first of all, okay. Damn it. Well, this is the second gift or present. Get the Jiggy. I already got the Jiggy. Now we got these things. The honeycomb. That's the one. Some notes along the way. Oh, I see all these notes. I see them all. You know what? I think there's a pad now that I see those feathers up there. I think there's a pad up on the chimney. Yeah, there is. Damn it. Well, this got a token. Is there anything over on this side? With my friend, Mumbo? No. Apparently not. Extra light, though. So let me just... I'll come back later, my friend. I'll come back later. For now, we'll just traverse this frozen water, get up on top of the snowman again. There's some stuff that I could be doing up there. Path. And notes, which I need. As you can see, there's not much to talk about other than notes. I'm sort of getting back on feathers that I wasted going up when I could have done this. That's... oh, is that... is that a dingo, man? Not a dingo. That's good news. Let me... there we go. Oh, I already have 73 notes, huh? That's good news. Now, what I want to check is what's in here. I know there's... oh, it's a Jiggy. And it's two or three? Two. Okay, well, should probably do this first. More token. And a Jiggy. Oof. That's gonna help you find my sled. I'll go and practice for the big race now. See you, buddy. And this monster of a man is supposedly an A-father. But he still gave us one Jiggy. And that should be okay for him. Oh, he's gonna give us like one more, maybe. This one is another sort of mini game. There we go. Now these guys are gonna ask me to help them, so we're gonna do that right now. The Twinklies and the Twinkly Munchers. So, now, obviously, wow, this is once you get the pattern down, that's okay. I just need to make sure. Oh, I won. I won. Oh. Well, if that wasn't clear enough. That was close, but we made it. Now, switch us on. Oh. What? Wait, so one. Hey. Hey. That was faster. That was easier. What the hell? Now, I don't know if I should actually hit it. If I can do it, that would be great. Yeah. Oh, shit. Be a star and you'll find your reward. Shit. That's, very cryptic, but basically what it means is, just fly up there and go to the star, and you will get the genie. Uh, We do have time, so it's okay. Let's see. I don't know if I'm gonna have to do this twice. I'm gonna have to do this three times. I need to be careful not to lose my flying, otherwise I'm gonna actually fail this and not be okay. And three, there we go. That's down there and into the thing. Before I do that, let me just very quickly do the other thing that I need to do on the level. He's obviously hitting this. And we're good. Let me just go all the way down below. Or lose it. Well, there's some this a silver lining in there. In that if I had actually hit solid ground, I would have lost more than one health point otherwise. Or rather, by hitting the cold water, I only lost one. Okay. So let's go up here. As you saw, there's a lot to collect in here, along with the third gift that I'm missing, or the present. Presents, let's call them presents. Hopefully I will remember next time. There's the third present, some notes, eggs, feathers, and many other useful stuff. So let me first gather all that up before moving on. There's an ant, or termite ant, something down there that I have to kill before I get the present, just because they are roaming around it. Oh, look, I'm already at the 80 mark. 85, that's good. Grab the present and go. Take me to the kids. I'm the last one. Great. Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna turn Kasui on. And move over here. That means we're gonna be up to 7 GGs, I think. We're gonna only be missing 3. I know where I can get one more of it. Maybe 2? We'll see, we'll see. First of all, the kids. The kids that need the presents. 1, 2, 3. And all combined, I get one more jig piece. Or one more. In case you don't know, these guys are the kids of that one fat bastard we helped before. And you can tell he's been neglecting them, in the sense that they were crying, they were sad, and the guy was just having a nap while having his stomach ache. And we're gonna race him, just because he wants to race someone. I don't know if we need to race him first as Banjo, or after I transform. Let's go find out. Okay, no. First I'm gonna have to be a seal. But you're too big for my sled. I can only raise someone smaller. Well, fuck you then. So first things first, I'm gonna find some boots, I guess. Eh, whatever. I can. There we go. Go into Mumbo's. This is actually a thing that needs to happen more than... Okay, before I do that, I saw the Jinjo. Ah. He sounds a lot like the sneaky side in Donkey Kong 64. Hello. Okay, good news. I am gonna transform. I got most disciplined. I am on 90 what mark? And you're going all fat, got big teeth. Okay, I'm missing 9 notes. I don't know where they are. Oh, maybe I do. You know what? Maybe I do. They are around this thing. Right? 9? Please? Okay. Yeah, there's something.
Yay!
You found all 100 notes in this world. Oh. Oh, I completely forgot there was that thing there. Wow. Okay. Good news, I got it. I got it. So, we're gonna raise that man. Bear man. I think if we win, he will give us a Jiggy. Fancy race, hop on sleigh if you do. All you need to do is steer your sled through the red slalom gates and beat me to the end. Got it? 3, 2, 1, go. You're gonna have to be very careful not to jump off the path. Guy, well, I already have some leeway on it. But he will try to beat me at every turn. See, I'm not exactly. Okay, trying not to lose it. As I've been known to do. Stop it. Stop it, bear. Okay, I lost it. I lost it. This is it. There's no recovery for me, I think. Oh. Well, there's recovery, I guess. Hey! I think I won. You're too quick for me, Mr. Walrus. Here's your medal. I reckon I need to raise someone my own size. Yeah, you bastard. Obviously, I'm gonna have to beat him again with Banjo-Kazooie. And then he will give us another Jiggy piece. Now, I'm missing 3, so that's 1 from him. 1 more. This one from him. And the Jinjo. So I think that's all 3 of them. Watch out for the snow brown bear and his ugly bird party. Yeah. Also, when you heard me? So that's 1. Now I'm missing the Jinjo and the ugly bear. The ugly polar bear. I think the Jinjo's here. I need to come in here as Banjo now. The only problem was that as Banjo, if I tried to get in here, he wouldn't let me. That was a problem. Now it's solved. Now let me go in here because I know there's a secret down below. I can go for it. Turn. Hey, honeycomb bees! Great! Give me that. And the next real life. I have no way to attack this guy. I have to hit this. Behind these things. Good news, I'm done as a walrus. That was it. That's all I needed from this level. From this transformation, brother. So let's go back to being a bird and a bird. Then go challenge that walrus again to a race. And then get back here for that Jinjo. This walrus is not gonna be a problem anymore. This walrus man. So. Oh. There's no way to get over there faster, so I'm just gonna have to jump up and down. And across the water. The news is that I don't get hurt by this, since I'm not a walrus. But, you know, still a hassle. Like, if I could fly, like with Kazooie, that would be better. Dogs are still barking. And, let's try and beat this guy on the first attempt. I don't know if I will be able to, because he's gonna be faster, and Kazooie... I will obviously get the running shoes first. Or I will intend to. They're gonna be running for me. Still, I'm gonna probably have some trouble with him. Okay, let's go challenge the guy. This should did this race on the Jinjo, and we are good on this level. Should have everything. everything I need. Guppy's Belly, that's one. And Precisa Pika. Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's go kill the guy. Not kill. Main, maybe. Hey buddy, fancy a race against Boggy? Press A to accept or B to chicken out. Obviously I'm gonna accept. And try to beat me to the end. It's gonna be the same route. I just need... I believe this guy's gonna be super fast. Now we beat him. I can see him already. Okay. Okay. This is too easy. I'm giving up. That means I win. Please tell me I win. Come on, buddy. Try again. Press A to race or B to back out. Obviously, I'm gonna race because I need to. I'll try to make loads this time. I don't believe you. Need my shoes. Okay, so this time I'll try not to slide down. There should be far more space for me to pass him later into the course. God damn it, I did it again. Oh, that's it. I think he will speed up a bit just to catch me. Try to catch me. Catch up to me, damn it. No. Okay. Yeah, I know it's too easy. Giving up. I'm gonna kill you. Okay, come on, buddy. Try again. Press A to raise me. Yes, race. Close time. 3, 2, 1, go. Damn it. That was not. Damn it. Sorry, man. I just need to win. Okay, let's try this again. Try not to get into water. I did it again. I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. Please just get away from her now so I can actually retry this. Okay, so I'm jumping with a little bit of an angle in there, which shouldn't be the case. Beat to back out. Race. Of course. Damn it. If I lose one more time, I'm gonna have to back out because I will probably lose by falling into the water again. And that would mean that I'm gonna be really low on health. So I'm gonna back out again. Nope. Got it. Come on, man. Come on, Banger. Don't be like that. Don't do it again. Don't do it again. Oh, got it. Come on, man. This is it. Yeah. I won. Hey, Mr. Schwartz, how you doing, man? And that you just started watching, you're gonna receive my greetings in a bit. Good news. I'm one. I was about to say shine, that's a different game. It's an entirely different game. I'm one Jiggy away from finishing this level. Then we can go back to... Oh, you know what? I completely forgot about the swamp. That's gonna be an issue. I should probably go back there afterwards. Hey, Mr. Walrus! Shut the fuck up. Okay, so that's all for this level. Let's go back to the swamp so I can finish it. Can I break the swamp really? Okay, I can't. I can't, but see that? That's a secret. That's a secret that never made it to the third installment, not even to the second one. And that's a shame. That's a damn shame. But good news, I'm with the level, the world. I can probably leap from the menu. So I'm gonna have to run then. Run into the water. And we're gonna have to attempt the extra jiggy now. Before doing anything else. I could go back into Gobby's Valley, which is missing two jiggies, the ginger one and the extra one. Oh wow. That's an issue. Well, I'll figure that out. Take me out. Obviously, there's gonna be enemies now. Ugh, forgot about that. And I'm hurt. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Let's try this. Let's try. Okay. And we got a little cinematic. We got the shoes. Oh. That will make it. That will make it. I made it. Okay, so let's try this again. This time it should be okay, since I know there's a jiggy there. There shouldn't be any problem. Please don't get stuck on the ceiling, you monster. And up we go. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna clip. Not clip. Lose it. That's 7. That's good news. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Well done. Let's go to the swamp first. It's more out of the way than the valley. And since I will have to come back here, well, it's out of the way, the valley. Let's go do that first, then I will come back and finish it. Okay. Okay, okay, we're good. No issue whatsoever. Yay. Oh, still my friend. Can you please move, camera? Thank you. Excuse me. Also, I'm missing one of the... I don't know where it is. I don't like that. That's hell. That's a frog. Hey, froggy, can you die? Thank you. There's nothing there. I don't know. Shit. Need your help. Okay, so we're in for a little bit of an adventure. I need to go back and change into the Gator Man thing. So I can go get that last jiggy. Damn it. Give me that. There shouldn't be anything over there. I already got that one. And, the turtle is already done. This section is already done. Over there, that's the issue. Over here, there shouldn't be anything else that I remember. At least. I'm gonna miss that one, which is gonna be a damage because I kinda wanted to finish it all. Yeah, okay, you know what? Well, excuse me. Doesn't seem to be there. God damn it. Kinda wish I knew where that last honeycomb piece is. Excuse me. Nothing over here? No? Doesn't seem to be the case. Well, damn it. Okay, let's try and Yes. I missed a beat there. Turn half. More boots before I move on. Which reminds me that I still have to go for a secret right outside this level. And I'm gonna need to be the Gator Buddy before, or so I can do that. Don't worry, man, I got this. I know this one. Also, it's pretty straightforward. No. Okay, turn me back into a Gator. Ah, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah. And there was a more annoying one in the level that goes right after this one. But I did surprisingly well in that one. Now I'm a friendly alligator man, a crocodile, or lizard man. I can bite in the air and bring me. That's amazing. Okay, so this is the last Jiggy of this level that I was missing. Hopefully, I don't screw this up and win. Hello. I'm Mr. Bile, greatest pup of all. Play my game to win a prize. Press A to accept or B to chicken out. Game is simple. Eat more red jumblies than me. Press X to eat jumblies. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Damn it. Okay, I'm missing. That's not good. I should be okay now. Oh, miss. Now, there's gonna be an issue. I don't know if. Okay, I'll tell you later. You're the only winning game. Now we play harder game. Eat reds, avoid jello jumblies. They're not right. Oh, trust me, they won't be hacks on the next level. This game. It will be an issue, mostly. Also, well, technically they are hacks. I mean, the guy also speeds up on this one. So the only reason why I can win is because I have the boots. But at the same time, it doesn't seem to. I don't feel it. It's as hard as it was when I was a kid. Ah, bye, lucky greeny wins, must play last game. Only what? Oh, okay. Okay, so this is gonna be an issue. He's gonna be also faster. I'm also gonna be told what to eat now out of the two. As you can see in the very top, there's this character, well, thingy that I should hit. Oh, come on. This is where I shine. This is where I steal everything out of him. Okay, he got that one. And, yeah, I just need to be careful when they change because they could change as I eat them. Like that.
and I could lose points instead of winning points out of the That was amazing. If I do say so myself. Give me that one. Where's more? Where's more? There's not. I won. And I got the last one. Greeny can't have prize. Thank you, man. Give me that. Mr. Bilo has a tougher challenge if Green not scared. You just win next 3 games to win 3 extra lives. Next time Green loses, Mr. Bilo takes 1 life. Chris, I'm not gonna do that. Thank you, bye. I like how he's just like salty gloating now. Gloating over there. Out of his sense of accomplishment. That's not a word. Good news, I finished the level, sorta. I'm still missing one honeycomb piece, but I'm not gonna cry over it as much as I should. Just so I can finish the game faster and I can start playing ukulele tomorrow. Hopefully. Okay, so we are down one more level. Yeah, well, we ate them. We ate them. We ate everyone. I like to think that those little jumblies or whatever they were the everyone, but we slowly ate them, so they are not around anymore. Either that or he's just like, he has a crowd in his head. Just being like, oh. It is kind of cool. I can make it, please. I did it. This is a secret. Now, I think this is where I get the... I find the boopan. Is it? Yeah, boopman. Hello. Nothing else in here? No. Okay. So this boopman tells me how to cheat. Sorta. Cheat of the spellbook. You have found magic cheats I have for you. Hey, boopbrain. What did you say? You better not give my spells away. Which lost book? Finders Bergar, spell they get. Come on, Bupar, give us the spells. Only one spell Cheeto can tell. Enter the code Blue Eggs and Sandcastle Floor and Treasure Trove. Okay. Basically, what it did is give me some cheats that. I mean. Yeah, I think it gives me like a. 200x? Like amplifies the max amount that I have. I don't remember. I don't think I'm gonna go immediately and do that just yet, just because I wanna keep moving on with the next level. And then run good, make cheese and hot. I really need a big hot dog. You know what? I'm not gonna say no to that. So let's go to Gob's Valley, finish that one up. Since I also let me see very fast. 9 out of 10, 92 out of 100. Okay. I think it's everything. It's like everything is in there. Yeah, Moogle Magic is weak. Don't worry, man. I know it. Good news, I'm a bird again. I can move on with my life into the desert and finish that one up as well. Then I can move on to the Haunted House. Okay, so I'm missing the mansion, the harbor, that's what I'm gonna call it, and the big tree. That's good. Oh, okay, I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. Please don't get in my way. Thank you. Thank you. Actually, that's great. And, shit. I need the boots. Let me grab the boots, and let's run back. Shit! Why are you there? I saw you, but I... God damn it. Okay, attempt number 2. Ah, shit. There we go. quiet. Except I'm running out of time, and that's not. Oh, I did it. I made it. Okay. That's great. That's fantastic. Let me go there. Let me do that. I did it. Yay. Okay, so let's try the thing that I was missing a while ago, which is that ability that allows me to, like, max something up while in the air. Obviously, I have like 15 seconds to get in there. Oh, shit! Another fascination the N64 devs had with creepy hands. Decent Land of Cell. I don't know, man. I wish I could tell you. But yeah, certainly they do have a fascination with mummy hands and hands in need of toilet paper. Can I be of some help? No. You're looking for treasure, pipe boy. Very good, I see some up there. It's just if you can get it. Yes? So, man, have some creepy hands. Yeah. Okay, wait. Please. Oh, nice. Okay. Nope, not that one. This one. And snake goes. Oh, okay. Oh, I think I'm done. And did it. So that's it, I'm done with the level. That's all I needed to do. So let's get out of here. Actually, out of everything. Now we can move on to... I'm trying to remember where I need to go. I need to go... Wow. Come on, stop. I need to find where I need to go to open the next level, which is, like I said, the haunted house. Or the mansion, or whatever it's gonna be called. It's not gonna call that. But, Let me see. Let me look around. Oh, there's some stuff around here. Up here. And I know where I can open the last level. 450? What? Look at that. Okay, what is this? What's in here? Ooh, this guy. Hello. Is this another? Oh, no, it's the first one. Damn it. Okay, let me explore over on that side. I know there should be a puzzle that I can solve, maybe. Let me check. Okay, let me. There's that. There's not much in here. Oh. Okay. Let me go in here. Maybe I can get something out of here. I know this is the entrance to the 8th level. Is it the 8th level? Okay, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it's the 8th one. Although, I don't know where. Is it? Oh, I think it's over here. Yeah, no, it's the best. I mean, Rare was good on that front. Where it was just like... Oh, no. I mean, I know what you mean. It's just fantastic when you do it. It's just the best. That's why I loved Rare back in the day. truth be told, I kind of never played Jet Force Gemini, or Gemini, I guess that's how you pronounce it. But Donkey Kong 64, Banjo-Kazooie, and Banjo-Tooie are just like my favorite games out of those developers. Despite everyone saying that Donkey Kong Country is the best game, I get it. Trust me, I get it, but it's just... never quite played those. I think that's my loss, mostly. But I did play the hell out of these ones, so there's that. And yeah, they did have dynamic music, and it's fucking amazing. Hopefully it is. I mean, have you been contacted at all by those guys? Because I haven't, and I don't know if that's okay or not. As in, yeah, you're in the beta. Oh, look at that. Token. Actually, gonna need this one again. Let me see. Where's the... there's the exit. But yeah, I'm like you guys, I'm also a little bit excited about Sea of Thieves. I mean, it's a big departure from getting insider emails. They haven't started doing NPC. I thought so, I just wanted to be sure. But yeah, I mean, Sea of Thieves, it's a big departure from traditional Rare games, which is why those guys are working on Yooka-Laylee. And I mean, I get it. I get it. But yeah, like I said, if there's anything Rare in it, it will be good. Or at least decent. Enough for me to enjoy it. Also because I will be playing with you guys, so there's that. That's what's gonna make it enjoyable for me. Okay, so next level. Let's go. What is that? Oh right, I forgot about this. Excuse me. Thank you. Yay. Let's go in there. I'm gonna have to traverse the... oh boy. Game on Xbox test is actually very good. Oh, that's great. Good to know. I mean, it's a sort of MMO, right? From what I remember. Where? Oh. Whoa. What is this? What's over there? Oh, okay. That's gonna be another secret. Okay. That's good news, man. I'm excited for it. Mostly for rather even more if we're gonna play together, which is yeah. Now, one of these is gonna fucking wake up and be an enemy, I'm sure of it. Oh no. That's gonna happen afterwards. I think I'm gonna have to turn into a pumpkin. Damn it. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna need to be a pumpkin for this one. Damn it. I'm not really sure how to plan on doing it. It might be like dynamic connections or something. However, I will make different connections strong. Okay. Yeah, I mean, at this point, we're gonna have to wait for the beta. And see what the hell's that about. Actually experience it, not just listen to what Duncan says. Come and experience it. Yay, next level, Mad Monster Mansion. It is a mansion. I thought it was like a house. Whatever. Okay, so this one is gonna be... this one's... I think... the one with the... four stars, let's go in. Now, the thing is, as soon as I touch the wooden floor, he's gonna wake up, and that's gonna be an issue. So I'm gonna leave for now. I'll go around the house. See what the hell I can do. Well, I can kill you. I know a few of these... oh, there we go. I can get into the house using this. I can kill you. I can kill you. What else is here? I guess this is it? This was it? Is this...
Ow. What? That hurts me? That's bullshit. Okay, well then. Let's try to look for another entrance. Okay, fuck you. Can I not? Ah, there we go. In the cellar, the wine cellar, there's gonna be... Oh shit, get away, get away, get away. Some of these. Why are you still there? Come on. Okay, there's a ginger here, that's gonna be... 1881, that's... I need to remember that number, I think. I don't remember exactly. 1880... Ginger man! A feather. This guy's just like happy to see me. Really happy. Yeah, talk to you later. I'll finish this, hopefully. And then I will go back into the server, so talk to you then. Have fun, if you can. Yeah, kill the guy. Burp the bat. What? Okay. Okay, so we're gonna try and get as... Oh, notes. We need to get inside the house. Let me just first gather all these notes outside of it. I say house or mansion, but it looks more like just a really big house. And that maze is gonna be an issue. I think the walls are dangerous, or they are awkward to me. Okay, damn it. Fuck you. Give me that. Give me that, actually. And in we go. Hopefully there's more in here than just like a few pictures that just do that. Oh, that works. I can jump down, can I? Can I just... Oh, there's one of these. Okay, do I need to be a pumpkin for this? That's gonna be annoying. Okay, did not mean to do that, but I guess it works. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else other than that. So I'm gonna have to turn back here, or come back here later. Damn it. No, 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 no! Forgot about that. But well, I can still go back up. In front of the house, I guess. Another window I can go into. Stay there, man. Something like that. Is that a... Hello? Grumble bears much too fat to fit in Logo's mouth. Yeah, so this one is also a pumpkin mechanic or workaround. Token. Is there anything here other than... Okay, there's feathers. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything here. Damn it. This is just a waste of time. Oh, you're still here. Thank you. Okay, let's go to the roof. Okay, wrong side. Wrong. Thank you. Okay, I don't wanna... Damn. I can try not to fall, and everything will be okay. That's a ginger man. I saw that. Okay. So before I do anything else up here, let me go in here. See what the hell's in here. Oh, oh, some notes, some enemies. Oh, okay. I guess that works. Ow. Thank you. Give me your health. Is there another one? No. It was it. Just some notes. Come on. Come on. Okay, I could just jump. Damn it. Okay, let's leave. That was it. Goodbye. Damn it. Fell down. Okay, so a lot of this stuff is gonna be for the pumpkin man, which we already established. I need to know if. Damn it! Did not mean to do that at all. There's a Jinjo in here, that's good. Oh, found a token. That's also good, I guess. Some notes, a ghost. A note, a nine ghost. What is this? Can I break this? Okay, thank you. Now I think. Oh, okay. Fuck you. Jinjo, that's 3 out of 5. I need the ghost to move so I can try and break that chest over there. Can I? Why? Why are you like that? Come on, follow me, you bastard. Okay, get over here. Come on. Get over here. I hate you. Okay, doesn't seem to be the case. I cannot break this. Or apparently that's the case. We'll see later. Well, let's get out of here. Let's get back into the roof and drop into the chimney. Am I gonna be? Ow. I think there's only eggs up there. I think I'm okay with that. Candelabra. Some notes. Oh, guess I'm mad. My Buddha put up there a really spooky box. Oh, I got it. That's great. So, that's one Jiggy. That's two, I guess? Yes. So I can just now fly around over here. I can get the notes that I was... So, yeah. I think I explained it, but that ghost was there and he would materialize as soon as he heard something and woke up. Which obviously meant that I could not walk over to the table. I needed to drop from somewhere else, and that meant... Oh! Is this all the thing is for? Is there anything else around here that I can fly over to? You know what? I'm gonna say no. I'm just gonna leave. I'm hungry. Oh, forget about this. Forgot about this. Immediately afterwards. I hear something. Oh. Give me your health. Give me your life essence. I don't think there's gonna be anything here other than that. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be the case. Nothing breakable, nothing jumpable. No portals. Let's go into the maze. Okay, these are not dangerous walls.
the ghosts are. Obviously, I'm gonna try to avoid them. But it's gonna be really hard if they keep doing that. Can I just... Oh, I can. Okay, fuck you. There's a Jinjo man over there, so I'm gonna go get it. I hate you. Please fuck off. Okay, good news. I'm still here. I don't... Yeah, everything's okay, I guess. All the enemies returned. That's great. That's good news. I love it. Fuck you. Please just die. Thank you. That's all I need. Wow. That's all I needed to do? Token. That's great. Some notes. That's also good news. Come on, touch me. Touch me, you bastard. Touch me. There we go. Is that what I need to do on that bedroom? Where the ghost was just like stalking me everywhere? So if that's the case, I'm gonna go do that immediately. Feathers. Give me that. Give me those. Because in the bedroom that I was talking about, maybe if I kill the ghost, I get something. Good to know. Oh, okay, I cannot get in from here. Great. Not this way. Over here. Ugh, sorry. Okay, so what I can do now is look around over here. See what's below this section. Oh! Well, there's that, I guess. Obviously, the Jinjo who needs my help. This is Skelly Man around him. That's gonna be the last Jinjo, I think. If I'm right. What? That's three, wow. Ow, that hurts. Is there something down below? Okay, apparently that doesn't work. That works. Now I need some golden feathers. Immediately. Desperately. Damn it. Well, that works, I mean. Like I said, I'm gonna need the tokens right now and later on. What is this? Oh. Oh. It's this thing that. Oh, okay. Okay. So I'm gonna leave that for later. I'm not gonna hurry there right now. Just because I don't exactly. Ow, that hurts. I don't exactly remember exactly. Or right now, where the thing is. Once again, I cannot go through here. Obviously, it's closer. Back. Stupid bears, not fast enough. Of course, yeah. Don't you worry. The reason I say that is because I need to open the way over here first. Like that way. Now, one thing I need to do first is get rid of all the enemies here. Oh, or open this. For example, this one could be a guy. Now he's dead. Now, I'm gonna turn around and poop into the thing. Not. Not an enemy? That's good. You are an enemy. That's one, that's two, that's three. That one's also an enemy.
That's two hits. That's better. Also, maybe two. Moomba token. And pot.
Thank you.
Is that it?
Yeah. Thank you.
Obviously, I need to put flowers into all of this. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna try this again.
Thank you.
Aren't they all so grateful? Last one, I think. Yeah, we're dead. One more Jiggy, that's 4. Out of 10. Which just goes to show how much this annoying level takes. Was I gonna slip there? I thought I was gonna be. I was gonna slip. Quickly get some notes. I'm already at the 57 mark, that's great. Now, I think these ones. This one thing, I need to smash into them while flying. Or not? What the hell? Oh. I mean, if that works. Ah, shit. Try that again. Wait, isn't one of these breakable? I think there's one of these that breaks. Not? Oh, this one. This one. Yeah. I can also get some golden feathers that I need, sorta. Extra life. Thank you. Give me that. Plus your essence, life essence. I need it. Yeah, that was all. That's all here. Neat little hidden thing, but otherwise not entirely useful. Useful for the moment, not much for later. Okay, let me try and go back up there again, just because. I swear there's something else. There's something else I can do with this clock thingy. Other than, you know, this little hidey hole. God damn it, why? Why is that a thing? Okay, that was my bad. Apparently I'm not capable of measuring the distance or the space that I have to work with out there. Okay, great, great. Okay, let's try this again. Attempt number 3. Hopefully I don't fall off again. Damn it, I fell. Not as bad as before though, but still fell. I need to get back up there again. If I did this. Thank you.
There we go. Oh, okay. You know what? Stand up. Did it. That's 5 out of 10. Okay. Now let's do. Is there something else to do around here? Oh, this place. Now I know Moonboo's over there. Still gonna wait on that. So what? I wanna see what's in here and around here, other than this place. Okay. Okay. I guess that works for you. Open up the way over here, see what's on the other side of this little area around. Oh, it's. Is this a moat? Is this water top poisonous? Can I fall in here? I fell in here. What's down here? Okay. Okay, you know what? This is for the pumpkin to deal with, I guess, from what I can tell. So let me go back up there. And, right, so, let's go wait. That can't. Any more? Just a bat. Pumpkin. Some eggs. Some feathers. And a jumping pad. Oh, there we go. Give me the notes. Those are boots for what? Obviously to get this, I guess. Okay, so can I use this pad for other anything other than getting back to the well? Nope. So my only course of action is doing the church run, I guess. Hopefully I can make it. Hopefully I'm not slow enough. I do have the running boots, or the running shoes, but I can still get stuck on something that will break my... or get hurt there. Like, I couldn't... suck. I think I'll make it. Okay, that was... okay. Oh, I remember this. This is gonna be a little bit of a game of... Simon Says, sorta. There's this ghost who saw me and is after me, so I'm gonna do this and kill him. There you go. And immediately go up there for the notes that I just saw. Oh, it's just one. Let's try this. So there's another ghost that I will have to kill, obviously. And he's dead. That works for me. I don't know if I ever discovered that before when I was playing this in my earlier days, that I can actually kill the ghosts. If I did, great, but I completely forgot, and that pretty much came to bite me in the ass. So much that I wasted most of my golden feathers on them. Before knowing that I had to touch them, or rather, that they missed me before. Is that... okay, stop it. And a Moomba token, along with a pad that I can use to get up there. Get the notes, get the feathers, there's gonna be a jiggy there, you know it. Nothing in the back? Oh, yeah, there is. I think the max amount of lives I can get in here, or rather in this game, is 9, so there's that. Can I? Hello. Oh, there you go. Mozart plays his organ with ease, but can you follow him on the keys? I can. This is not gonna be really hard, from what I remember. Like I said, just Simon Says. Trying not to make sure to hit another key, because I think it gets reset. Or if it does, I don't remember. Not bad, Bear, but now watch me copy this tune and place it out. Okay, do it. Gonna be hard to replicate, because it's so far it's not, other than, you know, a case of mistaken hit. Oh, there we go.
Your mystic skills are mighty fine to take this golden piece of mine.
And I have the rhyme, they do good rhymes. Okay, stop it. Let's get the jiggy, and I'm gonna be up to 6. The bats, get that honeycomb piece, probably get another honeycomb. I'm gonna do this, it's gonna be over there, I know it, I've done this before, I don't exactly remember how I'm gonna go and get it though. I'll figure that out later. Am I hurt? No, I'm not. Yay, that's 6. Anything else up here? Yeah, just 6. Oh, let me. No. Good news, I only got 1 damage out of that, which could have been worse. For now, well, that closes. For now, let me just go and transform then. So I don't think I'm able to do anything else over here, as I am. So, anything here? No. Okay. Let me go be a pumpkin. Also, oh, few notes. Oh, gracious. Anything else up here that I can appropriate? Oh, that's one. Just that, I guess. Yeah, well, obviously. This is the Banjo-Tooie Easter egg, where they're like, yeah, you're not gonna be able to do that just yet. Pumpkin Spall, make good soup. Excellent. I'm a soup. I'm a bee soup. Wait, I forgot about this place.
Damn it.
Oh boy. Sorry. Got some of the hiccups.
Excuse me, just a little pumpkin just trying to buy. Being... Ah, damn it! Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just gonna grab the notes very carefully, trying not to get hurt. Well, if the camera cooperates.
Now that I think about it, I don't know if Banjo can actually get in the bucket and get the GG while swimming. I don't know if that's a thing that he can do. If not, well, there's that. Okay, so that's one thing down. I think we can go back into the mansion now. Hello. Excuse me.
Okay, I get it now. What I don't get is how I'm gonna get up there. Isn't there a... I know there's a... Is this... Ah. Come on, don't be like that. Where can I get up there? So, there's no way for me to get up there? That's bullshit. How many jiggies I have in this place? Let me check. 7 out of 10. That means I'm missing the Jinjo. The Jinjo one. The honeycomb piece. Wow, this is... I don't remember as much. I thought. That's sad. I have obviously no attacks. Wow, okay. I thought. Oh. Well. There's that. There's also this place that I should probably have been able to. Well, that's for notes, I guess. But how can I go up there? That's the thing I don't remember. Is there a thing down here? Yes, I don't remember. How did you get up there? Do I need to break the glasses for me to do that? So if that's the case, I completely... Oh, wow. I'm in a pickle. That's how I get up there. That's what. Oh, you know what? Damn it. I'm in trouble. Okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get out of the level just because I. There's some stuff I can do as a pumpkin out there. that I can do right now. And I said that because I need to go back and break every window into the house. Since I can get up here, but since I haven't broken the glasses when I died, or after I died, it's not available. No entrances are available to me right now, and I have to reopen them. That's for now. I hope you would leave me alone, Mr. Grave Man. Ow, why? Meanwhile, I'm just gonna go in there, evade this guy, and there we go. What's in here? Who is in here? What? What? I completely forgot about this. Okay, so obviously there's some stuff to do in here as Banjo. First of all, kill this guy. So give me that. Thank you. Alright, this. Good. This is good. I'm gonna have to find like three of those. Are these not breakable? You would think they are. Well, damn. If I do this, doesn't work apparently. Yeah, well, I guess this is it. There's nothing else to do here. Tutti's fate is looking grim. It's because her brother's dead. Oh, wow. Monster. Apparently I cannot break this, so I'm gonna have to turn back into a pumpkin. And then go back into the level. So there's that. Or maybe not. I can just... Okay. I'm gonna try that. Let me... Make it pop ready. Oh, you motherfucker.
Okay.
Get away from me, please. Thank you. Hopefully that guy's an enemy. So, well, whatever, I'm gonna have to go into the level again and turn back into a bear so I can do that stuff that I was talking about, breaking all the windows, and then try again with the pumpkin and do stuff. So, first of all, let's go, oh, everything's gonna be closed again, right? Damn. Okay, so that's not... That's not cool. That's not cool at all. Well, turns out I'm gonna have to turn back into a bear and take the roundabout way in order to open all the gates. We're gonna have to go into the maze. That's gonna be annoying. This one's gonna be annoying. Excellent. Okay, so if I remember correctly, nothing here. Nothing in this one. there should be. Just start with a painting. A few paintings. So let's go upstairs. There we go. And in here there's the thing. So wait. Then where did I? Isn't this where? Oh. Thank you for that. Are you really not gonna open at all? That's my question, my problem, my issue with you. Yeah, apparently not. Apparently you're not breakable in any form sort of way. So yeah, there's that. Well, let's keep opening the rest of the windows in order to come back as a pumpkin and take care of stuff. What was in here? Shouldn't be anything, right? Like, nothing at all? Yeah, just paintings. Wow, that was on top of me. Okay, so back in. And yeah, this is it. This was the one I needed. Okay. Okay, let's go back and turn into a pump. Oh, not yet. Not just yet. Break this. That's it. And I completely forgot about this place back when I was running around. It's not good at all. So let me go and take care of things. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. And that, and then, can I? Yeah, it works. Oh. So I'm gonna have to. And 800. Amazing. Where's the end? This is the end. Yes, yes. J, where's the J? There's the J. Ah, shit. Anyway. I shouldn't be. I don't need to touch the grunties, and that's gonna be an issue because I might get them. Okay, the O's over here. Okay, where's the C? Are right next to each other, well, almost, so that works. And before I'm hit, there we go. At last, the puzzle is solved. Big sting. I'm leaving this gloomy shit. Okay, you go do that. I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna be happier. Wait, did I get all 5 jinkies already? I think I did. So which ones am I missing? One and oh, okay. I know this. I got this. Okay, I got this. So I need to turn back into a pumpkin and do the stuff in the mansion as a pumpkin, and everything's gonna be fine and dandy, and I can leave. Everything will be okay. Yep. Now my problem is that I don't remember where the puzzle to open the 8th world is gonna be I'm gonna have to look around for that one. I remember where the puzzle is for the last one.
that's it. That's pretty much it, actually. Okay, let me see. Let me look at you. Now this one over here. There we go. Is this the one with the thing and the piece? Yes, it is. And then we go to toilet, and then we go for the other one. Hopefully I don't have to get out of the house and then go all the way back up again. Hello. Happy landings, little one. I hate you. I hate you. Well, oh. And I can go back up, and yeah. I can't believe you went in there. I did. I do. I do believe that. It was disgusting, obviously. And down we go. And we got 10. Did I just? Is the buffer only on the as a bear? That's a shame. Whatever, I'm gonna leave now. I'm gonna turn back into a bear eventually. For now, I'm gonna go ahead and go towards where that 8th level is. Please get with me. Thank you. Maybe the door, the thing that I need to do in order to open it is right next to it. So, I fucking know. Okay. Attempt number 2. This time, maybe I won't hit the... Oh, I can turn the camera. That works. Number magic, get weak. Yes. Please do. Magic for now. Die, you fuck. I forgot about it. There was a thing. Right there. For the pumpkin. Damn it. Should I? I don't want to go back. Should I go back? Ah. I'm gonna go back. Damn it. Completely forgot about it. I think it's Cheeto again, just for another cheat. Blue X was the first one, Red Feather is probably gonna be the second one. Or Feather or something, I don't remember. Hopefully something useful, maybe. I hope, I mean, it's probably not gonna be. I don't remember if I can get the secret fountain for this game before I finish it, or if I have to finish it and then I get the DX, the key. But, right? I don't know. We'll see. Okay, turn me back to the pumpkin, if you will. Damn it. Why do I do that? Back as a pumpkin, I'm gonna go back outside of the level again, because damn it, I screwed up. This is not enjoyable. Now I'm gonna have to be very careful on that little path, because as you saw, if I fall, I'm gonna lose a life. I have only 8 now. Cannot go past 9, so that's that. And unlike when I was a bear, I cannot jump over the next ledge. So I'm gonna have to actually traverse the thing. A little pathway into the secret. Now, camera, if you would be so kind as to... There we go. Sorry if I get super quiet, because I'm trying to actually focus on this. I don't want to lose it. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. Was
So yeah, oh. Yeah, it's Cheeto, I knew it. Cheeto Bear and Bird have found once more, and now they're spoiled again. If one more page is to see the turn, then Ramp shall Cheeto Bear. Must do chase, and Florida shall kill. Enter Red Feathers and Sanctus the Thorn and Trip Trip Go. Okay. It was Red Feather. Red Feather and Blue Eggs, that's, I mean. I don't think they work without having actually seen the guy. Haven't really tried, now that I think about it. No, but if I do play this again, I will try it, see if I can input Blue Eggs on the sandcastle. See if it works. Can you please? Oh, I think I'm gonna fall and I'm not gonna like it. Like it. Shit. Ooh, there we go. Okay. Once more, I'm gonna get out. Okay, now I'm not sure if I can just jump into Grunty's face or that Grunty's face and then smash into the eye, or if I actually need to fly up there. Hopefully I don't. Let me check. Let me see. Kazooie, take me over there. Oh, there's Brentilda or whatever her name was. Oh, hello. When Tutu is a big lump, just a fuck you, hyper lump. Okay, thank you for that. Disgusting, Grandula has tadpoles and toes for breakfast. Then she usually has lux stew for dinner. Yuck. Wartbacks will... Wartbacks that she uses with cockroaches and cream for dessert. Dessert, how horrid. Thank you for that. That marvelous info you just shared. Ah, shit. Okay. Like I said, I don't know if I actually need to fly up there, if I can just glide down. Let me try again. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna fly. Just cause. I mean, I'm over here. I can do it. Oh, that worked. Yeah, got it. Okay, now let's explore up there where I was before, where I opened the, or where I went to open this world that I just finished. Right, so excuse me. Well, that was Haunted Mansion, which. Right, forgot this happens. Alright, I need the terminal for this to work. I know this area over here has a couple of things to work on. Can I? Thank you. There's the rare box that I can destroy. If I get there, maybe. Which, I mean, actually, I'm gonna try and head there right now. See how it works, or what can I do with it. Up the stairs. I'm just gonna hit you, because I'm not gonna tolerate you. Wow. Yeah, there we go. Should I already? Well, just did it. Ah, okay, I see now. I actually needed it. Because otherwise I would not have been able to... What is this? Oh, look at you. Okay, so that's the link.
That's the link between cauldrons. Now I think over here, this is where I get the puzzle for this level. Hopefully, maybe. I hope. Please be true. Is there something in there? Can't tell. Well, not much. Okay, let me. If I remember correctly, this is gonna like be just enough for me to not die. Out of. Oh. Oh. Is this where I need to go? No. That explains some stuff. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go back a few, or not a few, go back to some place where I can actually figure some stuff out. Which means that the way to open this level is not where I thought it was, but it kinda told me where I need to go, so here's that. Up there, going to take some of this. Is this one? Oh no, no, it's over here. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Actually, no, this is not where I need to go, isn't it? Or is it? Yeah, it is. Damn it. I'm super lost. Or rather, I was very lost. I'm not as lost now, I hope. Because I know I have to go up here and above. Up and above. I think it's this way. If that's not true, I'm gonna be a little bit sad. It's not where I needed to go. Shit. Where was it? Where was the thing? I've already been there, I think. Okay, let me try this other place that I know of. Lower down the level again, that's gonna be ugh. If that's true, I'm gonna be in serious trouble. Okay, so this is a place which is not the right place either. Wow. Piccolo Wood, honestly, I'm not supposed to be here yet. Well then. Sure where to go anymore. Oh, I completely forgot that I get. Oh my god. Am I really dead? Wow. Okay, so I made the water go up, right? Now the issue is that I completely forgot that I also made it go up in this one other place. Now hopefully I'm right and this is where I need to go. And if not, well, I'm completely lost. See, now it's higher. Now I can go in here and be all like, what? What is this? Oh, this is that, but what is this? And this opens, right? This opens. I can go up here. Wow, what an idiot. Can I first try something else? What's in here? And this opens, great. Anything else around me that I should take note of? Nope. Okay. So there we go. So this is that one level that I'm gonna be opening later on. I don't know if apparently there's something in here. Is it a cauldron? It is a cauldron. And it should be that one. Oh, okay, I get it. I know which one. No. Damn it. Can't open that one just yet. Okay, there's something up here. Maybe, just maybe. I guess that works. I'm not sure. Hello. This one opens this for me to use and actually go into the click-clop. What? But now I know where I need to go. I need to open that one level. I need to rise or make the level of water go higher. Spanish is not really working. Function as a human being right now. That works. You know, I should have picked everything up. I need to raise the water level once again. For me, but at the same time I'm like, what? So what I'm gonna do is go into this area, then go all the way up, because we saw a little opening, well, not an opening, a full opening on this side of the this room, where I can actually jump into, and hopefully, maybe, I can actually unlock the world. What is this, Cheeto? Why are you here? What did I miss? Berenberg gonna go to find Cheeto, so another scrolling short hand. The treasure book has pushed its luck, so burning fire object. Find Cheeto which one? Oh, Junior Center, some cuts of home, which are all his gold feathers. There we go. Thank you. So yeah, I think I messed it up. We established that there's nothing here that I can go to. Oh shit! I can break that? Huh? What?
God damn it. Okay, I can jump in this one. In this one. I... Oh shit, no, no, no! Ah, fuck. There we go. Problem solved. Okay, so is this where I go? Out of... So, let me just grab some notes and some few other thingies. Okay, you know what? I'm not very good at this, apparently. Which is, I mean, it's good. I know there's some of these that I can actually open up. Enemy, ow. Can I hit you? I can't. Okay, so. This one I can open. And those guys I cannot kill, apparently, so I'm gonna do this and then this and then kill this guy. I'm not aware that I... Okay. And then... There's limits, I guess. Oh, wow. Did I get a feather? Well, yeah. Did I hear a Jinjo, or was that one of the guys? Conquer. I guess that was just one of the guys that I heard. I thought it was a Jinjo. Well, I'm out. 312111. That's it. Make notes of that. There's a Jinjo all the way over there. That's good to know. 21111. I hope that's the one. Okay. Now, one issue with this level is that the water is poisonous. Well, not poisonous, but it's like extremely contaminated, so. There's that. If I fall in there. Ah, this is an enemy. If I fall in there, I'm gonna be taking damage. I think as long as I'm on the surface, if I'm just down below it, I'm not gonna be receiving damage, but, you know, I won't be able to breathe. There we go. That's better, I guess. Can I hit that again and make it just stop? Nope. Okay, I'll run there again. Let me go check that number once again just to be on the safe side. 321111 maybe? A rare crate? No, 312111. Okay.
312. Up here, what's up here? Let me see, let me check, let me confirm. A crate of TNT? What? Am I gonna need it? Of course I will. What I'm gonna do is go up here and maybe just release it. Actually make it out of let me try it again. No, okay, apparently I can't. Well, I'm gonna keep exploring, sorry. Damn it. The ships see what I can find. Worlds I can go into. So we already established that I can. That's an enemy. That I can open. Can I? No, I can't. Shit. I deceived myself. Can't seem to. Ugh. Why? Oh. Well, there's Dad. Okay, that still hurt me then. Damn it. What is that for? Oh. Ooh, give me that. That's gonna turn around. Didn't I? Oh, okay. Damn it! Wow, okay. That's on me. What's over here? A toll for two, what? Now, there's some of these that I can. There we go. There we go. Now, I know that in here there should be a jiggy. Like that one. Like this one. What? There was gonna be more of a trick to get it. But, well, that's the first one at this level. I'm still gonna look around just because I know they're moving on those. There's notes. check what the hell, what else I can find in here. So there's that, there's a thing down there, there's a fish down there, and that's it? Is that it? Can I go back? Oh no. Oh no, I need to get... Okay. My only water. What is that? Oh, are you serious? Why on that side, you idiot? Oh, 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 what is that? Is that an entrance to something? Am I gonna drown? Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, boy. I felt that one very close. I can heal over here, that's great. And there's a switch. There's a switch for a honeycomb piece. Which, if you ask me, that's a great thing because. Oh, there you are. Is it time based? No? Okay. That's good, that's great. What I'm gonna do now is. I can fly, which is great news. Damn it. Damn it. Not particularly able to get it, apparently. There we go. I'm gonna like push down here and get this. I'm fully healed. Then can I kill this guy? Am I gonna get something out of him? Nope, didn't get anything out of him. And apparently, why is the camera doing this? That's annoying. Really, the only way out of here is the same way I came in, so let's actually go outside of it. Okay, why would you turn around? That's where can I go? Oh, there we go. Whew. Okay. I'm going to get those notes. Oh, that's the thing that was making noises. Okay, so I need to make the anchor go up. So that thing is safe, I guess. What am I gonna do? Is this a thing that I can work with? Is this a thing? No, apparently not. And of course it went and did that because, yes. Okay, let me very quickly go back up again. And then. 4. That's gonna be enough. Guess it is. I think we'll grab that ginger that I saw in the distance, or go in here, I guess. A few notes that I can collect. Apparently, they are smaller, so I cannot really. Bye. Oh, I'm also about to die, so. Goddamn beast. Get away from me. Damn it. Why? Get away from me. Can you not? Thank you. Oh my god. Fucking beast. Okay. Do that before. Anything else? What? Fuck you. Damn it. I hate bees. I hate those bees, rather. A few eggs. Here he goes. And in we go. See what the hell I can find. Other than, oh wow. Get a thingy? Well, that's not the thingy I was expecting, but whatever. I was expecting more of a shiny jiggy thingy. Kind of spencil. Nothing on this corner. I guess this is it. Now, I noticed some crates that looked at me up here. And I guess in here. Oh. Ooh. What is in here? Let me see. Oh, number token. A few enemies. Woo! Hi! Woo! Oh, there's a ginger in here. That's great. Hi! Woo! Did not know there was an enemy there. I just attacked and it's not gonna work. Okay, hang on, buddy. I know you're here, I know you're somewhere, I need to find you. Okay, you know what? Are you in a corner somewhere? Anything around here? Notes? Anything? Feathers? More feathers? I guess this is it. I failed. Damn it. Okay, let me try again. Okay, so. Yeah, apparently this is it in this place. So let me go out, go grab the ginger we saw over there at the very end. Oh. Again. Better. Oh my god, that was close. Fucking camera. Okay, so. Oh my god. Okay, so as you can see, the camera is not exactly friendly in this game. It gets stuck, it goes behind you and behind some walls as well, so there's that. Just like right there. I'm gonna try and go around this thing here so I can. Oh, here we go. The rest of the bucket. Why? Give me an egg. Okay, don't give me an egg. Is there a thing I can go in here? On this side? Maybe? No. But... did that do anything? No? Ginger man. So that just leaves us with that one ginger we saw on that other side of the bay. Baywatch. So let me just go up here and try and get on that crate. Okay, so let's try. Not let's try. Let's go for that ginger. So we can get another jiggy of those that we have already. Then I'm gonna try going into the engine room again, where I died the first time. Maybe, just maybe, I can actually do something. Why? So, how you doing? How you doing, my friend? I'm gonna jump down. Oh, boy, that was close. I'm gonna gather some of these buddies. There we go. Oh, wow. I really forgot about this. Still, do it now. That's my advice. Do it now. Okay, now. Fucking camera. Why? God damn it. Okay, let me try this. That's it on this side of the whole area. Wow, two jiggies. Oh my god, this is gonna take so long. Because I don't like this map at all. This world. Jingle with that. I did complete it once, I think. I'm not sure if I actually did it. There we go. And push. Okay, that. Now my only issue is that I don't think I'm gonna be able to. God damn it. Fly or something up there? Would be nice if I could. So this brings me to, oh, this boss. Forgot about it. Ooh, there's Enter Boss Boombox's Hole. spawn!
I shouldn't have been wasting all this. Gather all these eggs because I need them. Then we can move on to another part of the ship. Yeah. Okay, up we go and into the. Where am I? Oh, this side. Right, so. Let's try going inside the ship again. We've already been all over the outside of the... or anything that's not the ship, I think. If I missed anything, you don't know. But if I haven't, but that's nice. Okay, I'm back in. Let's go back in again. Okay, okay, okay. We can still do this, hopefully. There's no I guess. Whatever. Resets as well? That's bullshit. That is fucking bullshit. Okay, are you gonna like to scare me? That's annoying. And you beast better not be all over me. So, considering that's the case, I can once again try and go back in there. Hopefully I can actually get the Jiggy this time. And we can move on to the rest of the ship, seeing how I'm still on 3 Jiggies so far. That's annoying. Oh.
these ones also speed up and then slow down, I guess. It's over there. Okay, there's a switch. There's a switch that I may or may not want to hit. Okay, there's four again. Still a ways away, that's not entirely. That's one, what does it do? No. Oh. Okay, so I want to hit the other one. I definitely want to do that. Please calm down. Okay, so that should, like, break it. Damn. Okay, so... should I... is that not working anymore? Is that how it is? At least that's how it is. Oh, it's timed. Shit. To the back of the ship. Oh no. Oh jeez. Oh no. I don't care. I don't care about you. What was that? Did I just fall through the water or something? I'm just completely lost. I'm not even sure. I don't even care anymore. I got the thing. I have the thing. See, 5 out of 10. Not like it matters. Yeah. Okay, so let's move on to another part of the ship, finally. I don't really need to be here anymore. So, let's go on to the part. Hopefully there's something more. Something easier over this, over on this side. Okay, you know what? Camera? Is this how you wanna play? Why? Who made you work like this? That fucking works. God damn it. God damn it. Let's try again. Let's actually be careful this time. Because I actually want to jump pad on that token over there. Mostly because I don't remember exactly how many tokens I'm going to need for the last transformation. And ideally, I would love to have enough. But I really need four going in, just so I don't have to look for anymore. And there we go. There's a Jiggy on the other side. And these green light bullets. There's this one. Is there a Jiggy? Yeah, there is. Got the Jiggy. Okay, now the hell am I gonna do with you? Oh, oh, oh. There we go. Woo! Jiggy! That was easy. Okay, and then we get this 83. 84. Means I'm missing 16 more notes. Any windows that I can actually open? Now then, how is this? Oh. There we go. That's 7, I guess. 7? It's 8. Wow, okay. So I'm missing only whatever trapped on that little jail. Not jail, cell. And notes. I guess that's it. 13 more notes and 13? Yeah, it's 13. Damn. Okay, so what's in here? There you go. Those things are hot, so I'm gonna not touch them. Get it off. That's amazing. Whoa. That still works? What the fuck? So I'm guessing this is all for notes. And I'm good here. I can leave. Can I leave? Right? Oh, look at that. Eat them, both them. Ask me if I care, Grunkilda. Okay, so there's that, and then there's the... Can I? No, I can go into this one. That's an enemy. Oh, this is the thing I was looking for. Maybe? Is it? Please? There we go. There's... one, two of you. Okay, and four more notes, and I guess that's it. Okay. Is this really everything on this place? That's annoying. Well, didn't get all four notes in here, but oh, is that another thing? I will. Okay. Okay, so there's another place somewhere where I'm missing four notes and I can get them. The issue is that I don't know where it is and I don't know where I need to go to pull the anchor away. That's another issue. Yeah, I see you. I know you're there. So what I'm gonna do is go up here and maybe, just maybe, look around these things. Maybe there's another entrance, like... Nope, there isn't. Well... Well... There's only one way for me to go now. And then there's that fucking camera. I know, I get it, move. Ah. Did I get it? Got it. Shoot, Pukom. Okay, that works. Okay, let me. Before I do anything, let me just see what the hell's. Hello, buddy. I'm trapped. Yeah, get this thing off Snorkel. So that thing is called Snorkel. So. I guess that I actually have to go up here. Oh. Was there an air in there? No, there wasn't. I'm gonna die, and this is not cool. There's the exit. Can I get my air back? Thank you. I'm gonna get some of these, so I can get some health. Oh, there's the notes. Hi. Thank you. Okay, so that's one. And two. Three and four. So the anchor should probably. Oh, there we go. That you should be dead. Thanks, guys. You find this thriller, it's yours. So let's go grab the thing and leave the place because we are done here. Can I at least get some? There we go. Give me the thing. Damn it. Oh, I do get the factory. Probably gonna die. Oh no, maybe not. There we go. Okay, let's leave the place and go somewhere else so I can open up the last wall. Okay, we are outside of this place. Like this plane is rather coming. And I'm thinking you guys will come running. Well, technically, yes. Okay, so. Oh, excuse me. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is open up the last level. What I'm gonna do next is, I guess I'm gonna be done for today. For today's stream. Just cause, I mean, I've been playing this for almost 3.5 hours. But yeah, so let me just face that. So, Click Club Wood, that's gonna be the last level. I'm gonna leave it at and the end of the game, maybe by for Wednesday. Oh, sorry. There we go. Okay, so like I said, this is gonna be the end of the stream. I have 800 notes. That's great. And being the end of the stream, I'm gonna say thank you for coming. Thank you for watching. I'm probably gonna continue playing this game, like I said, on Wednesday, because tomorrow, if I feel like it, I will probably stream Yooka-Laylee. Just so, I don't know, I get the feel of the game. Maybe I will continue streaming it, maybe I won't. But on Wednesday, I will continue playing Banjo-Kazooie. If I finish Banjo-Kazooie, I will then move on to Yooka-Laylee, since I have them both on the Xbox. I think I said this already, but thanks for watching, thanks for coming by, thanks for being with me on this little wacky adventure. See you tomorrow, maybe, if I do stream Yooka-Laylee, which I will most likely will. And as always, the messages of self. almost forgot the word. But, whatever. You can check down here and you will find either links to my social media accounts where you can follow me in order to get all the news that I may post or may not post. It's pretty much the same. Otherwise, you can follow me here on Twitch so you can know when I come back online. If you're watching this on YouTube, there's probably gonna be a link down there so you can actually follow me if you want to. Otherwise, this was fun, this was good, and talk to you, or see you guys tomorrow, maybe. If not, definitely on Wednesday I will see you again. Thanks for coming, have a good night.